Now we'll show you how to test Caterpillar 320D pump. The solenoid valve connects with the PCV1. 320D signal cable connects with the cam position sensor. Choose 320D pump function. Start the test. Now the test is finished. You can check the test report. You can print this test report with the printer.